I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised.
Promise that.